Look, to sound, you know, unpopular, I don't believe that the party's lost its way. I mean, we are 20% way ahead of our rivals. We have grown support for independence. We have, you know, we are building on the success of real giants like Nicola and John. So I don't fundamentally agree with the premise that we've lost our way. Where I do agree with you is that we have got to ensure that we are also talking about issues that are affecting people's lives.